combat is like crack cocaine. It's an enormous high, but it has enormous costs. And I think that we make a big mistake if we say, oh, war is hell. We all know the war is hell story. It is, but there's an enormously exhilarating part of it.